according to the Pascal principle, pressure input equal to pressure output. So it's easier to press the string with the smaller area compared to the bigger area. See?